vehicle has been burning. You guys see it right here. Police officers starting to move some of the crowd. Sadly, a man was just knocked off his feet.